What's up, everyone? Today, I will show you how to download and install Adobe Photoshop for free on both PC and Mac. No stress, no sketchy sites, just the official way. Start by heading to this video's description and clicking the official Adobe Photoshop free trial link. This is the safest and most legitimate way to get Adobe Photoshop for free. It'll take you straight to the source, Adobe's website, so you know it's safe and legit. Before you dive in, check that your device meets the minimum system requirements. Photoshop is a pro-level image editing tool, so you'll want a solid setup for the best experience. Once you land on the page, hit the button to start your free trial and select the individual plan. This gives you 7 days of full access to Adobe Photoshop and everything that comes with it inside Creative Cloud. Want to sweeten the deal? You can also enable a 7-day Adobe Stock trial, which gives you 10 free premium assets, like high-res photos and templates. These assets can enhance your projects and save you time and money. Even if you cancel the trial before it ends, those 10 assets are yours to keep. Next, either sign into your Adobe account or create one. It's quick and easy. Adobe will request a payment method, but you won't be charged unless you keep the subscription past the 7-day trial. Just set a reminder to cancel if you're not planning to continue. Once that's done, download the Creative Cloud desktop app, where you'll install and manage Photoshop. After installing it, open the app, find Adobe Photoshop in the list, click Install, and let it do its thing. The process is straightforward and shouldn't take long, depending on your internet speed. Boom! You now have Photoshop installed and ready to go, for free, for the next 7 days. Whether editing photos, creating graphics, or trying out fantastic digital art, now's the time to explore everything Photoshop offers. Just remember, this is a trial, so be sure to cancel before the 7 days are up if you're not planning to continue. Please use the official link in the description to access your trial and follow each step I showed you. If this helped you out, don't forget to like it, subscribe for more practical tutorials, and leave a comment if you have any questions. Also, if you want exclusive design tutorials, software discounts, and pro tips, subscribe to our newsletter. We send out insider content to help you level up your graphic design skills. The link is below. And if you're looking to improve your Illustrator workflow, check out the video in the top right corner, where we dive into how to use the Pathfinder tool for complex logo design. That's it for today. Have fun exploring Illustrator, and I'll see you at the next one.